A specialized flatbed tractor trailer arrives at Perry Products in Hainesport, New Jersey to take on the shipment of a 115,000-pound heat exchanger condenser fabricated for the Delaware City Refinery in Delaware City, Delaware. And once all the straps are in place and checked, the shipment will be ready to leave for the nearly 2-day travel from Hainesport to Delaware City.